This silicone cell feeder has been such a mom hack while introducing baby to solids. Here I filled it with yogurt, but you could really use any mushy food, and it's just so easy for them to hold on to and get those little hands in there until they learn how to use spoons. Bonus points, it's a teether and it's a cute bunny, so it's perfect for an Easter basket.